Yo, MF Tickets talk is about a bounce. Little MKII is here to suck Kujat. OFC baby, POV, BBC, Roastmaster. MF Tickets helmet is about to suck.
This fucking day that is legal with the MGK flow. By that I knew you are gonna get up and cry. I made an album so good that nobody listens to. But you just burn me all the time.
Man, I've never seen a waiting. The scream so loud the soccer matches.
Did I saw sports and my glorious mind-blowing father. And I roast you so bad, they'll make a new Donkey Kong game.
That is you, Taji, my retardation battles!
And I am the boogeyman under your bed. The stupid you watching DanishPorn.net.
Yeah, that's kinda hatred-ish, but I don't fap with you.
Don't you laugh at me, fool?
I give you a second custom rule. You should praise me, Lordish nigga. Fajiziana stalks you 24-7 cause of me.
And your edits are very girlish. No wonder Fajiziana has them on her wallpaper.
And you have no fans on HRPC.
Just Fajiziana.
I invited my family to roast you. You regret challenging me. They'll stomp you back to the nickname Mother Set Fortune Duke Pombeiris.
Cause you'll be butter than jellies. You'll feel my big pain that I felt when your gay ass cheated on me without drinking beer.
It's this fucking day, Danish nigga. Your mom fucking gay. Your dad fucking lesbian. Your granny fucking tiny.
Yo, it's your motherfucking holiness right here.
And I am about to give this Danish nigga some motherfucking Danish truth bomb. Same old fucking gay and DK for so long. Shatango was still relevant back then. Hey!
What the fuck was that Danish fuck boy singing?
Trying to run away from his own fame, I see. Really magnificent fabulous big killer. Now, but we got a bounce of a shiny power. And turn that nigga back into motherfucking the king.
Mary gets a punk rally to the king on his own live stream. And did some big stuff behind that motherfucking wallet.
See, motherfucking Red Ross Destruct!
Are you not entertained, HRBC? This guy's all this motherfucking French stuff now!
Get the fuck out of my fucking way!
It's this fucking day, Danish nigga. Your anus fucking stinks. You forgot to brush your teeth.
Go take a fucking shower!
Ang pangalan niya ay si motherfucking Dickin. Pupunta siya at meron siya ng malaking tite. At isang siyang Diyos ng mga tite. And he will gonna blow you. John Cena, no. Siya ay isang lord of the motherfucking dicks.
It's construction time, Danish nigga. Earplugs not fucking here, yo. Where are the YOLO faggot?
Motherfucking Dickin is his name. His actions will make you feel shame. Riddles and secrets are what he is about. It seems to make his dick go round. People fear him, say he is a legend. But his biggest asset is just edge end. Some gay porn struggling with seals. And you're gonna hear his squeals. When ya boy Gaypa and squad gonna show the real wit and humor he is taking a blow. Better give up now, you kinky Gaypa lover. This is the madness your character discovered. Has been around forever thinking he's Jack the Ripper. But too many people are trying to get to his zipper. That's why I'm MDK, here we go. The high time for everyone to know.
My name is Rudolf von Stroheim, or Kia Queen. I got a very special message from my friend MFDK. Germicides is the best in the fucking world.
Tame or hard eye, whichever will it be. Sit the fuck down, Michael, I'm here to spill the real tea. You trying to dethrone me from my number one, but you're Danish, you lose. So I stick you haven't won. When I'm through with you, I'm gonna be completely fucking done. Cause we only just begun. I bang you, 0-5 bitch gone. So come on, Michael, looking hungry for some attention. Here, let me serve you whole spaghetti. Whole spaghetti, whole spaghetti. You ain't nothing but a whole spaghetti. Whole spaghetti, whole spaghetti. You just crying for your baby daddy. Whole spaghetti, whole spaghetti. You ain't nothing but a whole spaghetti. Whole spaghetti, whole spaghetti. Look at him, he's just wearing his favorite pajamas.
By the way, subscribe to PewDiePie. LOL.